only with head movement does fluid within the inner ear also move, informing the brain that a head turn occurred. However, should a crystal called an otolith gets displaced into the posterior canal of the inner ear, BPPV dizziness occurs. Fluid movement occurs due to the crystal rather than head turns, causing the brain to think movement has occurred even though none has happened.
Created using Powtoon.